I'm going to ask you another question, and you will grant me the courtesy of another sincere answer.
Of course, Holy Father.
Are you homosexual, Your Eminence?
Yes, Holy Father.
Is it cold there?
Oh yeah, freezing. Beauty at low temperatures is beauty.
Under all that ice could be God.
In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
God, my conscience does not accuse me because you do not believe I am capable of repenting. And therefore, I do not believe in you. I don't believe you're capable of saving me from myself.
Time we stop crying at funerals.
You don't believe.
Your forgiveness, Lenny.
I don't have any sins to confess. My only sin, and it's an enormous one, is that my conscience does not accuse me of anything.
We didn't kill him. You killed him.
that the Pope doesn't believe in God.
What's he doing?
He's lifting the weight of God.
And what is the weight of God like, Michael?
Very fragile.
It's extremely fragile.
What did he die of?
The same thing our church is going to die of. Old age.
My dear faithful ones, I'm sorry. I'm late. Laughter from the audience. But here I am. Look at me. Only don't look at me. Look up. The Pope points to the sky and the stars. Do you see the sky? Do you see God? No? You don't see him? No matter. Now look at the person next to you. Look joyfully upon him and remember what St. Augustine said. If you want to see God, you have the means to do it. God is love.
No one loves me. They left the Vatican without saying goodbye to me. Just vanished. Now I can't seem to sleep at night because I'm thinking about the photo that they left behind, a photo I thought mattered to them. A photo of me holding little Pius in my arms. And at times like this, I feel guilty because I should be thinking about my only true friend, Andrew de Saulier. Dead because of me. And yet I've already stopped feeling guilty about it. This enormous burden swept away by a tiny morsel of guilt. How strange the human soul can be. Isn't that true, Father? Finally, Father, the world. Pity. Compassion, forgiveness, all these Christian virtues the world no longer attributes to me. Can they be right? Am I cruel? All I know is everything I do for the love of God.
I know. Dictate to me, Lord. Yes, dictate to me. I've always been good at taking notes. You know that. You know that.
All of you, leave now. No, not you, Lenny. Tell it to me. Just this one time. Let me die knowing I didn't believe in God in vain. Tell it to me, Lenny.
Billy's mother is still alive.
Your mother is still alive, too. And you'll find her.
Father, the cold in Alaska when I say mass in the open air.
And you tried using skin creams.
I'm allergic. And then there is the rheumatism.
These look like the hands of Christ on the cross.
God bless you, Holy Father. I can't even hold the glass anymore.
Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Peter's successor has a specific grace to ask of you. Now, right now, those two young people in their home, Peter and Esther, have only one wish. You must grant it to them.
You must, please, you must. Amen.
You were right. Your Pope really is a saint.
Yes. He is.
It was beautiful.
Yeah, I know. Those dancers gave a wonderful performance.
No, Holy Father, I'm talking about your speech. It was beautiful.
Children asked her, "Who is God?" And Juana replied, "God smiles."